Who would have known that the world would come to a halt with a global pandemic? So many of us have had to come face to face with a choice that would determine how we would survive or thrive in this time of social isolation and social unrest. To be paralyzed by fear and worry, or to believe, trust and hope in this sea storm of uncertainty. It wasn't easy. I got to the bottom of the depths of the sea before I realized I could not breathe anymore, and I had to call out for my rescuer to pull me out and give me his breath of life. I realized that I had a choice to put my complete trust and hope in our God who promises to not forsake us. Instead of crying out, "Where are you, God?" I began to seek for his goodness in everything every day. And in the midst of it all, we started to spot rainbows everywhere. There could be no better sign than that to say that he is with us.